線の中転がり続ける永遠をさまよう冒険者恐怖を認め勝つ者に黄金の魂をそして出会った二人のために幕が開いたような終わりなき物語命がぶつかる火花青春の日々を照らせよ君という未来に幸運をその地の定め
YouTube video with my friend Quinn.
Say hi to the crowd.
Hello.
Quinn is new to this game. She's only played this game one other time. But that won't stop her from achieving victory and being awesome.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Excuse me.
Oh, that person needs to learn his manners. Didn't his mom ever teach him manners?
Yeah.
Tell me if you need me to stop time and save you.
No.
I can always save you.
No, I did the thing.
So you don't need me to stop time ever to save you?
No.
Alright, so what level are you on now? Game-wise.
6.
No, game level.
Oh, my whole game, level 11.
Okay, now you can go to the next stuff. Come for me.
Okay.
You get to go and kill some hormone users. This might be hard, so I warn you.
Right.
Wait, update your stats. That's very important. Update your power or health.
How are you?
You go to stats. You stats.
Oh, stats, and then.
And you have 21, so I would give half power and half health.
So you do that for me.
All right, so. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, stamina, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. There you go.
Mm-hmm.
See how I evenly divided it?
Yeah, well, do I just click out of it now?
Yeah, pretty much. You just... Now you can... Now you have more power and precision with your moves, and you can... But watch this. Well, I can't kick him into oblivion.
Okay, I need to kill 5.
Yeah, 5.
I don't do that. Mm-hmm.
I would wait for yourself to heal.
Yeah, that's
fine. Watch this move. Can I show you a move real quick? Mm-hmm. Make sure you're looking. I might stop time for this, so don't be pissed. Was that cool?
Yeah. Okay, my thing is almost full health. My health.
Yeah, if you could get to like level 90 or something in game wise, I could actually use Shining Diamond to heal you and kind of cheat. But we all know, you're 11 isn't Spanish for 80 or 90.
I need to kill 4 more.
Oh, those people. Do you want me to kill those troublemakers for you? There.
Okay, I'm almost at 0 health, so I'm gonna come back
here. Yes!
Oh, and guys, don't worry about my skin. My account got hacked and then
banned. It hacked and banned.
I don't. By I lost some, all my Robux.
By
so
some I'm horrible gonna, person.
Yeah, but I'm gonna get some more soon, so don't worry about that.
Yeah. Don't you. Oh, also. I'm gonna update my stats right now. So. Okay. And then I'm gonna update my engineer. My genre, if it's power, it gives you more precision, I think. Mm-hmm. Okay, you're almost at full health, but I'd wait until you get to full health.
Yeah.
I provide you a choice, okay, always.
I'm not full health.
Oof. Need help?
Yeah.
Did you see that? When I help Eric, that's Krusty Krab Pizza for you guys who know him. When I help Krusty Krab Pizza or Eric, I always use that kick if he's about to die. Dude, this person's on 1% health. You should kill him. Come on, this person's won 1 health, literally.
Oh yeah, I'm so smart. Hold on, don't kill him for me. Yay! Oh, I'll kill this dude. Oh, he already died. Okay, now I just have to kill 2.
Yeah, and then you need to keep doing this until, keep killing these until, what level are you on? Because I'm going to find out what level you... Or you need to be on level 20 if you want to do these things. Don't be scared.
I'm not scared.
I mean, don't be like nervous that you're not gonna make that.
Mm-hmm. No, I am.
Also, if you want to kill the vampires, you have to be on level 30.
Ooh, I need to kill 1 more, and then we're good.
Yep.
For my quest.
And then you need to keep redoing it until you get to level 20, and then you need to keep redoing that level to get to level 30. Mm-hmm. And then we will be going over to the Ice Island. Mm-hmm. The Ice Island is where it's where with a lot of cool stuff, a lot of cool antagonists. Like there's this big boss Wamuu. And then when you and I go to Egypt together in this game, you and I are going to team up on Dio. Meaning, I'm going to heal you a lot. Mm-hmm. Oh, sorry. I was trying to save you. Someone has the same thing as you. Okay, you need a better stand.
I know. But I'm not done with my quest yet, so... No, because it was 50,000 and I have 50K for the next one. And I have 38K right now.
So. Alright. Like, if I ever see an arrow, I'll make sure to camp it for you. Mm-hmm. So, Wait. The owner used to remove, remember, I didn't make a video on this, but this game had a little glitch. Where the safe zone was
okay.
Removed.
Okay. Well, that's...
Yeah, the safe zone. It was a glitch. Apparently, I think the game got hacked or something. Some moron. Mm. He got hacked. I mean, he got banned, though. Mm. From the game. Okay, sadly, gonna, not from Roblox.
Here, come here. Because I don't know. Here, come. Just hold on.
Back up. Back up. No, no, no. I have a good tactic, okay? I'm gonna show you a tactic when dealing with these
things. I'm on level 17.
Okay, well, you... 18, 19, 20. Three more.
Here, I'll just do this quest again, because that will get me to
20. I'm gonna show you a tactic, though. A safety tactic. You hit one, go to the rock, do ninja roll behind him, punch him until he sees black and blue. And also, don't always be in his range when doing stuff like that. Sometimes you need to run away, and then...
Yeah, but he follows you.
Yeah, run away, and then when he's not expecting, as he's running, just punch him.
Mm-hmm.
That's... Okay. This guy might try to steal your kill, so don't... And I don't recommend getting in fights with other players. Because that's actually what slowed me down in this game.
Mm-hmm. Alright, I need four more.
Did you hit him?
No. Hold on, I'm killing this one.
One time I was going against a lot of these bad things, enemies in the game. I hit them all, and I had them all go after me, and then I did my barrage of punch. Kind of like this. Look at the barrage of punches.
I died.
Okay, come here. Get here fast. Yes, but they have a lot of strength. Don't deny that. I'm gonna see how many hits it takes from them to kill me. Isn't that a good question? Dude, look how... come here and look how pathetic this thing looks when trying to kill me. Doesn't that look pathetic?
Yeah, it looks so bad.
Just put him out of his misery.
Yay.
Okay, what level are you on now?
Still
17. Okay, how many more kills are these hormone users?
Two.
Perfect. The enemy of the vampire. You have now become their natural enemy.
Okay, I'm at full health. I'm going for it. He's not even like hitting me.
Did you update your stats yet? I recommend you do so.
Oh, no.
Okay, let's see. How do I...
Power should be more.
Distribute power and health more even. Like, as even as you can. So, let's see. Health should be 1, 2, 3,
hold on, Logan. 6, 7, 8, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Okay. Okay. Now you can finish your quest.
Mm-hmm.
Because now you have more health and more power, which means.
I'm on level 20 now.
You know, I used to not even update my stats.
I'm on level 20.
I was so confident that no matter what happened, I would be able to defeat these.
I'm on level 20. Oh,
I think you can, if you press Q, you can use your ultimate attack. Let's see. Press Q.
I am. It's not working.
Yeah, it works because you need to you need to actually type Q. Type Q.
In the chat?
No.
That's A. You're gonna break my keyboard.
Wait, how does it work to use Q then?
Because I don't have enough.
Oh, wait, no.
Yours isn't working.
Wait, are you... That's weird because... you have to be at level 20 to use Q. Are you level 20? Are you?
Yes.
Then, maybe you need to have... Could you try having it on all caps? Maybe no caps? Is there a particular reason? Wait, press this real quick. Oh, your physical stand needs to be level 20. What level is your stand at? Tell me. Level 9?
Yeah.
Alright. Hold up, y'all. I'm gonna go get my... you may not be able to hear her, guys, because the charger is going to be on the opposite end of the room from her. But if we run out of battery while the video is happening, that wouldn't be good, right? All right. Okay, your confusion is that the vampires are level 30.
No, this is a Gyphon. It literally says level 30.
Okay, go click the quest. Real quick. Go ahead. See what level it says. I assure you, it's level 20.
Whatever.
Accept the request.
It goes 6
level. Yeah. See, now you... Oh, I would not... Where they spawn, do not heal there. Actually, if you have your Hamo now, it actually heals you faster.
I don't have my hormone.
Yeah, you do.
No, I don't. I have this.
No, take out your hormone. See, it heals you a little faster. All right, you're about to get ready. Mm-hmm. All right.
Okay.
All right, Quinn. Ready? Fight. Take out your hormone and heal fast. Get onto the rock. Go over there onto the rock. He won't be able to reach you there.
What rock?
The rock, the boulder.
This one?
Yeah, jump onto the boulder. He can't get onto it well, and he can barely even hit you.
Is he trying to hit me?
Yeah, he's trying to kill you. However, he can't. He can't kill you if... Now. Attack him!
No.
My health is not. Him getting on you is literally the worst thing ever. You mean JoJo?
Yeah, well, whatever.
All right.
Either way, it's fine because it's not even your real name. It's your friend's name, so.
Yeah. All right, now. Go kill the other guy thons. You have 4 more to kill. Mm-hmm. 1% of health. Just one more hit from that guy and you would have died. Yeah.
I have enough.
First, I'm going to check and see what stand that is, and I'm going to see if... So, you have 57k, right? I'm going to see if you can save up for any other good stands. Trust me. You don't want to waste your money. You always want to see what stands you want. Let's see. You have 57k. Magician's red. Oh, no, that's the hand you want, right? The hand is a pretty slow stand when it comes to hitting. But its special attacks are something to be reckoned with. However, if you wanted Magician's Red, that is very strong. Chili Pepper is also good. The Emperor is pretty good. Crazy Diamond. Silver Chariot. Killer Queen. Metallica, I don't think that's that good. Gold Experience. Poison Stand. Sticky Fingers. 6 Pistols. I don't even have 6 Pistols. The world. You could also get King Crimson if you have 2 mil laying around. Mm-hmm. So, look at all the stands' prices and see if you want to save up for any.
Okay.
Ask me about a stand and I could probably just reset and tell you their abilities.
Oh,
So, is there something you want to save up for? Chili pepper. That's not that strong of a stand.
Well, then what?
A really, I'll tell you the good stands, okay? The hand is okay, I guess, but Magician's Red, that's a pretty good one.
Okay, how much is it?
I can't see if I've already bought it.
Oh.
Crazy Diamond's also pretty good, but you'd have to save up a lot.
I'll just do the one that you said, the red one. No, not the red one, but which one did you say?
I said Magician's Red.
Yeah, that one.
And the hand one is also kind of good, but Magician's Red is pretty good. Because Magician's Red, I'm going to show you its powers. I'll just equip it real quick and show you. Want to see?
Mm-hmm.
Here, I'm going to show you. Mm-hmm. Where are you?
Whoa, that looks so cool.
Okay, where are you?
I'm behind you.
Oh, you're behind me? Did you see everything I launched? Did I accidentally kill you?
No.
Alright.
Okay. Well, guys, I'm gonna take a break. JoJo's gonna keep playing.
I'll be back!
Yeah.
Burn into a crisp! You dumb spawn killer. Alright. Well, I guess we'll see. What else should we do? Because, well, I guess. I guess it's the end of the video. See you guys next time. Bye.
そうやって来ただろう?
印刷に出た予言はもう決して変えることはできない。
予言の通りに行動すれば 全てうまくいく! そうやって来ただろう? ボインガボインガブラザーズ!